WWE is proud to partner with Special Olympics in their mission of inclusion and community. On behalf of Beth Knox, the CEO and President of the USA Games, Special Olympic Games, we want to welcome these tremendous athletes on stage as they compete for Team Texas in the 2018 USA Special Olympic Games. I gotta tell you, I'm excited and very, very proud to be up here. Over the years, I've had the honor and the pleasure to get to know a lot of the Special Olympic athletes. And I gotta tell you, those Special Olympic athletes inspire me to work harder and be a better person. You see, the Special Olympics athlete truly embodies what it means to show love and support. And I'm proud to stand by their side. Because let's face it, together, we all can make a difference. So WWE Universe, please, stand up, rise up with me. Show your support for the 2018 Special Olympic USA Games through the joy of sport and inclusion. And let's go to Texas!
And there is Finn Balor. A man who's had a long relationship with Special Olympics. In fact, his team back in the Mismatch Challenge represented Special Olympics. Finn Balor out here tonight to celebrate as we get ready for the Special Olympic Games in Seattle.
We heard Big Show use the word inclusion. How apropos, because Balor Club is for everybody.